Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I literally had to restart this freaking video. Ugh. Anyways, so first things first, I want to say thank you for 12 subscribers. Thank you so much. But yeah, so just thank you. So I'm gonna be adding some things in here and then reorganizing it and everything like that. Adding some things in here, like photo cards and then like other things that I've bought. Like photo cards, kind of, I guess, pictures. And then I'll just reorganize them to the way that I want my binder to be, you know? So first things first, I did, here's how I like have everything. So first I have, Itzy. So I did, unbox, their Not Shy version A and B, because I already had version C. But, yeah, so I already finished that. So, because I have all three versions now. So I pulled a Yuna, two Yuna cards, and I already have this one, so I'm looking to trade for that one. And then I pulled a little duo unit card with Chaeyoung and Leah, and then I pulled a Rinjin, oh my god, sorry. Then I pulled a Yeji. So yeah, those are the ones that I have to add here. So those are official, obviously. They're official, so I'm just going to go to my Itzy. So I'm going to take these out first. Okay, I have those out. So I think, because I have two of these, I'll just put this down there. So first I'll add this card first. Then I'll add Rinjin, Yeji. And then I'll add, I'll add Yuna. And I'll add these Yuna cards here. But they also have, like, color on the back, you know? So, that's alright. I would have liked all of these green ones to be, like, down here. But since these two are, since these two are Yuna cards, I'd rather have them, like, all like that than, like, switch those, I guess. I don't know. I guess I'll just leave it like that for now. So next I have Stray Kids. I did, you know, like buy some kind of fake little pictures of them. So I'm just going to add a different. I already had this pulled out because I like filmed it. And then like I didn't have enough storage. So I was like, what the heck? So yeah. But so I have some Stray Kids. Little photos that I bought off an Etsy shop. So I'll try to look for her at, and I'll try to put it on the screen or in the description box. So I already kind of organized them by age. So first we have Chen. We have Lino. Oh my god. Chenbin. Hyunjin, Han, Felix, Sungmin, and Eun. And then we just have some group pictures. And then, yeah, so that's it. So, like I said, I would like all of my like photo cards to be organized in like kind of group order. So like you see here, I used to have this over here, but like it kept like coming out. I don't know why, but like for the most part, I have them like by age order, you know. So yeah, so I'm just gonna do, you know. So I'll just add, you know, this. So hello. We have this. I'm just gonna add it like this on the back. Like that. That's what that looks like. So then in the back, you can see that. So next I have Wonho here. So I'm just gonna do Wonho. Cause I think Wonho's next. Yeah. So Wonho. So I'm also gonna get a 9 pocket for him. Here, no. So, boom. Okay, so I have these one hole pictures that I also bought from an. I also got from an Etsy shop. So again, I'll try to put her at on the screen or on in the description. So, he's so cute. Oh. I literally died when I saw these. Literally. He looks like such an F-boy. Oh gosh. But he's not. Like this one, I saw this one, I died. Literally. Oh my goodness. Like, oh my god, I can't. Oh. Oh, okay, yeah. So, there. There's that one. Can you? I'm just gonna have these two. I'm gonna like back them like this. And then in the bottom. Oh, these. Yeah. That's what that looks like. This picture. Oh my goodness. Literally has me dead. Like, he looks so good. Okay. Anyways. And then the back. That's what that looks like. So then I have BTS. I only have three little photos for them. Because I bought some washi tapes, and then she gave me these two, like, little freebies. These two little freebies, and then I already had this one, this V from, like, a long, long time ago. I don't even know what I bought to get for that. But since there's only three, I'll just put them down here. So, these are the rice, I'll put them right here. And I'll just put them right there, and then Jimin, and then them as a group. Boom. So yeah, so I think, so that's it, I'm pretty sure. So because I have this, and I really kind of, like, I want to use it, because you know I, like, spent $20 on this little thing. I think, especially because now that I was organizing my Yuna, I think I'm gonna put, like, my, I guess, my dupes that I have in here, because, like, look, I have three of these Jennies and two of these, so I think also it'll, like, kind of downsize my binder also. So I think, oh I forgot that I also got these dividers for all the groups, so I'll just add that also while I'm going through. So I have black, pink, just, like, you know, pink, and then I just added that. So I think because I have this rosé also, but I have this rosé, so I'll just take this one out. And then I'll just put this on the side. And then because I have, like, I want it to be, like, order, like, I mean, age order. So I'll put this rosé right here. And then put this Lisa right there. And then I'll just add it like that. So then, yeah, and then I'll just keep that the same. And then Jisoo, she looks so good. And then this one, I think, so then I'll just take, boom, and then I'll have that, so then it looks like that. And then I have a Itzy, this green one for Itzy. So I'll just, hello, just put it there. And then I'll take this one out since I have a dupe of this one. And then, because I think this one's red, yeah. So then I'll just move. Because I have those two that are green. And then I have this red one. I kind of want. I think. Maybe I'll just switch these. Unless I take this one, switch it for. This one's yellow. And then I could have it. I'm trying to figure out because I want. Like, these two are green, so I want those two together so they look good. But then. This one is red and this one is yellow. So. I don't know if I want that there. It's red. That one's still be like that. Maybe that one will, like this will look good, let's see. Once I just change it like this, I guess, but. Oh my god, I just knocked it over. That looks better, but I think that's fine. I think it's better like that. And I need a. Let's okay like that for now. Maybe I'll change it around, but I'm not sure. Unless I change this to down here, and I move this one right here. Oh no, I don't like that. Yeah, no, I don't like that. I'll just change it to how it was before. Wait a minute. Oh yeah. I don't know, I like it like that, or would I like it more if it was. I think I'll leave it like that because I like how this looks in the back. The back is fine. Okay. So then I have a Stray Kids one. This is just like a white little tab with Stray Kids on it. And then. Yeah, I don't think I have to change anything for Stray Kids. And then I have one Ho. And then I also have a blue one that says one Ho on it. And then we have. BTS, and it's just yellow with BTS on it. And I think I think I'm gonna take this out. Cause this is one, since I have two of them, I want to trade one of them, obviously. So then that's it for that. And I think I might. I don't know what I'm going to do with those. So that's that for that. But then I have, like, all of these. What am I seeing? I was like, what happened? But okay. So I feel like I think I might add another section in my binder, because I was thinking of putting them in here, like, so this could be kind of like my trading binder, I guess. But the thing is, these black pink are not gonna fit in there, so I think I'll just add another section in my binder. So let me get, I already have this one for whenever I took out the black pink. So I think I'll just put this in here, and then I'll just add this. I'll just add this rosé up here, and then these two Jenny here. And I think I'll just get another three pocket. And, or I could get a two pocket. No, I'm just gonna get another three pocket. And add, yeah. Actually, I'm gonna get a, I don't know if I should get one of these or. No, I think I'm just gonna get. I'm gonna get one of these yellow dividers. I'm gonna get one of these yellow dividers, and then I'm gonna get a. I think I'm just gonna get a three pocket. Another, yeah, I'm just gonna get another three pocket. So then I'll just put this little this Jungkook right here, and then I'll put this and then I'll put these this Rosé and Yuna cards right in here. So yeah, so I guess this will be my trading section in my binder. So then I have the Jungkook and the two unit cards, and then I have these two Jenny and this Rosé, and I think that's it. I think those are the all the dupes that I have. Ugh, I can't get over the picture. And yeah, I'm so iffy about this, but I guess it'll stay like this. So yeah. So now, I think I'm done. I think I have all of them, age order. Yeah, age order. So we have Jisoo. See, look, I literally wish Jisoo blessed. Like, oh my gosh. And then, well, those came from, like, where I bought them. And Jisoo, oh, Jesus, she's so pretty. And then she just got into a drama, too. I'm like, get into it. But, and then I have ITZY. We have those, and then we have Stray Kids. I still don't know how I feel about that, but Stray Kids. Look, I don't know why this. I feel like maybe I don't want to take this. I don't know. Oops. See, look, it doesn't like move around. I think it's this that makes it move around. I don't know. We'll just keep it like that, I guess. I don't know. I hate how that looks, but. I guess it is what it is, but yeah. And then we have, you know, these cards of Stray Kids. Should I put them all the way down? I feel like that looks weird. I also don't want them to come out, so. Okay. So then we have Stray Kids, and then another photo of Stray Kids, more Stray Kids, and then we have one hole. Literally, oh my, and then this looks like literally, oh, sorry to like try to hide the glare, but so amazing. Wow, so cute. Oh, and then another little photo of him, and then we have those. Wow, amazing. And then we have BTS, we have those, Hobie, Jungkook, and then we have the trading part. Again, if you want to trade with me, my trading Instagram will be right on the screen. yeah, so that's it. Boom. All done. Love that. Already getting kind of full, not gonna lie. But I think that's it. Yeah, I think that's it. Actually, you know what? I have some time left, so maybe I'll show you. So here's my K-pop collection, my K-pop album collection. So I just have one. I recently just put this here. Well, not recently, because I had it there, and then I have like pins holding this basket up, but I only had four, so I had two here and two right there, and one of them broke. So the whole thing came down at like 4 a.m.
Oh my god. Remind.
So I recently put it back up, but the thing is, I don't really remember how it was. Obviously, I put more, so I have like two here, and then I have two, so I have eight holding this whole thing up. Yeah, so I actually don't remember how it was before. I don't think it looked like this. I'm 100% sure actually that it did not look like this, but I don't remember how it was. So this is just how it looks now. But yeah, so maybe the ITZY and the Wonho albums were switched. But I don't know. Anyway, so yeah, so this is how I have it. I have Wonho's first mini album, all three versions of that. And then I have Stray Kids Go Live version B, and I have all three versions of ITZY's Not Shy. Then I have I have BTS's Map of the Soul Persona version 1 and version 2. And then I have all four versions of Blackpink's first album, The Album. I have videos unboxing all of these, if you want to go check it out. Except the version 1, I think. Yeah, version 1. Except for version 1, because I bought that before I started unboxing videos on my YouTube channel. Yeah, I do want to say I bought all of these with my own money. So, yeah. And, yeah, so I bought all of these with my own money. And I think that's all I have to say. Yeah. So, I'll try to put videos. I mean, I'll try to put the videos, like, linked right here. Like, in the corner or down in the description. I'm going to try to do that, but I'm not sure if I can. But I will try, because I've never done that before. But again, like I said, I will try. So, yeah. But you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching. Yeah. 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 Okay. Yeah. Bye. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Bye. Thanks. Bye.